Hello. Well, when I bought this very, very fine cookser and I came out of the store and into my car, I noticed that it has a little crack here. I don't know if they can see it. It's nothing critical. It won't affect the cookser if it is can hold water. But and I wouldn't go into the shop again, because this is a Unica, it's one of a kind, so they didn't have others of these designs. So I've decided I'll try to mend this crack, and for that I'm going to use some resin that I have with me, you see in this little. So I'll show you how I'm going to do that. My plan is to melt this resin, those two small pieces I have here, and when it is become liquid, I will pour it down here. And afterwards, I'll do it in the inside too, and afterwards I'll use some sandpaper when it's dried. So now I'm going to light my fire. To be careful it doesn't burn. As you can see, it is beginning, and it's a nice smell. Yeah. Well, then I have to be very careful. And I don't know if this is going to work. I'll try. I think I have to, this shall be dry before I turn it around and do it on the other side. Down here. I think it had sealed it now. Yeah. So I just have to wait till it completely is dry, and then I will use my sandpaper. Just take some fine sandpaper and smooth it out. And the same on the other side. And I'll show you the final result. This is how it turned out, and I think it's very nice, and I'll say that the repair was a success. The crack is a little bit more visible, but it is sealed now with the resin, and if I don't use it for hot drinks, I don't think it's going to be a problem. So I'll only use it for water and perhaps a little whiskey, and I hope that it will last. And I think so.
Well, now I'm back from my vacation in Norway, and I used this cookser many times and had no trouble with it. The ceiling is holding nicely, and there isn't coming a drop out of this cookser unless it in my mouth. So it is a success, and I think it's a good solution. And beside that, I would like to show you a couple of things I made recently. Maybe you could be inspired to make something similar. This one is for salt and pepper, and I actually saw a design that looked a lot like this, so I can't take the the credit for the whole design, but I made this, and this one you can see this is more brown. Over here it's more white, so of course this is salt, and it's going to make like this. You open a little bit and then you can pour salt on your food. And on the other side, of course, pepper. So I think it's a cool little thing. I'm very fond of it, and it works. I used it several times on my vacation to Norway. So perhaps you could be inspired to make something like this. And the last thing I would like to show you is this little plate I made actually from the same log I got for my Kuxa. I'll show you here. And I carve it out and make it very thin, as you can see, and it's a rough two. And then I put this antler on and a little leather string. And of course, this is when I'm in the woods and I'm going to prepare my meals. Then I can, well, you get the picture. I can cut different things on this plate, and I can even eat from it if I want to do that. So that was a couple of small projects I've been working on. Hope you enjoyed my videos that I took in Norway. Well, thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. Hope to see you again on the next video. Bye bye, take care.